joined Ribble Valley Netball Club as a player at the age of 8 and now volunteers with coaching and umpiring at tournaments and league matches throughout the year. She has been on the Lancashire Netball squad for the past 4 years, playing regularly at the Northern Counties tournaments in which Lancashire have won or placed second consistently throughout the years. She has also been involved with school and college netball in many roles and was awarded Sports Ambassador at school in recognition of her achievements. During the summer of 2010, Ribble Valley NC were struggling to find a coach for their under-14s squad. Beth volunteered to take them on, even though they were only slightly younger than herself. She recognised it would be very challenging, and her hard work and determination eventually won the girls over. And in the past year, Beth has coached them to be winners of their division in a local league. Beth puts a lot of time and effort back into netball and deserves recognition for the time she gives to the sport, especially as she is studying for her A-levels this summer. Bethany Tomlinson, Young Volunteer of the Year.